How's it going today, everybody? Welcome to the channel. It's Robin here with Aries Fire Tarot. So guys, welcome to your daily tarot vibe. This is a little message for you on a daily basis, and I use a different deck every day. So today's deck is going to be the Tattoo Tarot Ink and Intuition, and the card I pulled for you is the Eight of Wands. So generally when we pull a card like this, the Eight of Wands, Rods, Eight of Fire, in a tarot card reading, it magnifies the energy of what is going on around you. So there could be some breakthrough coming through for you soon. And I'll read a few words here from the companion book. And trust me, they are just a few words in this companion book. It's like bullet points. So this is progress, breakthrough, events moving quickly, on the threshold of something new, promises or proposals, object of desire or envy, interesting, hasty decisions and actions, quarrels, harassment. Okay, so sometimes things just come in so quickly, it's hard to get your head around them. But if there's something that you've been manifesting or something that you have been expecting, you could probably expect, like it says here, a breakthrough within the next few days. If you're watching this, if you are drawn to watch this daily tarot vibe, it's for a reason, because that's the energy that you're attracting right now. So whatever it is you've been expecting, probably whether it's good or bad, you know, sometimes you could have a little run-in with a person that you feel like has been sort of simmering for a while, and all of a sudden it'll pop, right? So, but on the other hand, it could be something really good that's coming in for you, and expect things to happen at a really rapid pace, especially right now with the energy going on right now. There's a really big full moon coming up. So everything is possible, and full moons really enhance that energy. So I think this is a really great card. I love pulling this card into readings, because it just signifies that stagnant energy, that stalled effect of a law of attraction, you know, manifestation. It's just about to end, and things will really, it'll feel like you got to the top of the roller coaster and you're going down the other side. So hang on, you guys, because it's all about to break through for you guys. So hope you enjoyed the card, guys. I'm going to wrap it up and I'll see you back here another time.